Around the World with MS World. I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor, Chief Medical Correspondent. Thank you so much for joining us on this, the first day of ECTRIMS 2016, right here in very, very sunny and hot and humid London, England. At this first day of ECTRIMS, what we saw was the teaching courses, which start out the meeting, where people can get some more education on what's going on in multiple sclerosis, or various aspects, such as childhood or pediatric onset multiple sclerosis. About 5% of people with MS are diagnosed under the age of 18, and probably more people actually start out with symptoms when they're still in their childhood or teenage years, or even earlier, just haven't been given a diagnosis yet. We heard more about OCT, or optical coherence tomography, which is almost like a laser ultrasound of the back of the eye, and it's been gaining a lot of popularity in MS research as well as in MS practice over the past several years. Then we saw the European Charcot Foundation. Charcot was a very, very famous neurologist and probably the grandfather of multiple sclerosis, a French neurologist who described actually in his handmaiden or servant, in a way, he described that she had multiple sclerosis. A lot of what we understand about MS nowadays is from Charcot. We heard in that session about the importance of B cells, and you'll be hearing more not just about T cells, but about B cells, other types of immune cells, and how they are important in multiple sclerosis, and there's drugs in development that affect B cells even more than they affect T cells, or actually only affect B cells in some cases. We also saw young investigator sessions, where people who are coming up in their career were presenting information. We heard about gut immunity. So the immune system is not just in the bloodstream or in the brain or in other places, it's also in the gut. And we know that the gut is probably the largest organ, not only for the immune system in some ways, but also for neurons or for different kinds of nerves as well. We heard about the hot topics. And hot topics, the first one we talked about was whether you should start treatment early and start aggressively, or whether you should start slowly and grow up in terms of your treatment. We heard a lot of information from both our plenary sessions, from our platform sessions, from discussions that happened in the hallways as well. This is going to be a really exciting meeting. It's so far the largest MS meeting there's ever been that the world's ever seen. And we're so happy that you're here to join with us in hearing more about multiple sclerosis. Thank you so much for joining us.